in a court, and I was never tired of sorting to an alehouse or a playhouse, and many is the house beside. But I told my brother Seamus I'd go off and be right famous, and I never would return again till I'd roam the world wide. Goodbye, Merchant Durkin, I'm sick and tired of working. No more I'll take the Brady's, and no longer I'll be fooled. As sure as my name's Macaulay, I'll be off to California, where instead of digging Brady's, I'll be digging lumps of gold. I've caught a girls in Blarney, and Kentucky and in Killarney, in Passage and in Queenstown, that is the Cove of Cork. Goodbye to all me pleasure, I'll be off to take me leisure, and the next time that you hear from me will be a letter from New York. Goodbye, Merchant Durkin, I'm